the news media, when writing something about, for example, wrongful incarceration or even the prison system, there is the quest to find a good subject to talk about, like someone where there's a feeling like, oh, this person who was incarcerated is just like your son. It's just like, you know, the quest, the never-ending quest for the honor student, which I get why that works, but I also see the way it reinforces certain narratives because it's saying that this isn't the kid who should have been incarcerated. And so it becomes so individual. I mean, I even feel that way in a way with my own book, because my hero in American Marriage, Roy, he's wrongfully incarcerated. And so, and even when you use the frame wrongfully incarcerated, it implies that someone else is rightfully incarcerated. And I kind of struggle with that too,